knock early. Seems to be having a few problems. Around he goes sideways and certainly takes out 9.74
off Clark, straight up and into the banking. Well, that's one way to get, take yourself across to the infield. So Lee Clark backs off early, 9.74, looking to rejoin. Baker certainly had a deposit into the back there on the turn. Just pulling the Clark, distinguishes away from him. Looks like it's fairly safe. So